knowing that we either won or we lost. Well, lots of playoff points up for grabs in Sydney tonight. Layman Catholic welcoming the Division 7 state champion Fort Recovery to the stadium. How's that sound, Fort Recovery fans? Indians do lose quite a bit from last year's championship team, but they return the Toledo commit, Caleb Martin, at quarterback, another one of our great FCA leaders, as Layman hitting the field tonight, and they showed they meant business right from the start. Jacob Earhart sets up a big first down play here. Very next play, it's Elliott Gilardi, and he goes to the house. Touchdown against the defending state champs, Layman in front. Caleb Martin trying to lead Fort Recovery back, looking for Davis Will, or perhaps Will Davis, or Davis Will. Great pass, great catch, but they could not score. So the Fort Recovery defense has to step up. Andrew Barhorst steps right up and boots a 33-yard field goal. So I think that made it 10-0. Layman Catholic, Fort Recovery trying to answer back again. Yep, 10-0. Cade Wendell, good run to the outside by 24 before he's finally brought down. And then Wendell will get rewarded, as he's going to catch this one from Martin. Beautiful pass by Caleb. How about the final in this one? Fort Recovery wins by 121-20. You see all the statistics there. Great day for Earhart. But Martin goes 12 of 24, two touchdown passes, and Will Holman with 122 yards and a touchdown as well.